Here we are setting up poly for a mold remediation water job, and we're putting on the zip wall door here. Brought the poly first and peel off the backing of the zipper door, and then we unzip it and cut the There we go. Ta-da! That's how it's done.
Awesome.
Thank you. Let's take a look over here. It was a fridge leak. Discovered when a contractor started his remodeling. And unbeknownst to them, it had been going on for a while, largely dry, except for that area around the fridge.